Hey everyone, this is Camry Selly, the school spirit expert and a founder of College Care Club. I'm back again to show you all a College Care Club student box as promised. So previously I showed an example of an alumni fan box. I'm about to show you an example of a student box. So of course all of these aren't the same, but this is a good example of one that we've done for a finals box. So before I get to that, I'm going to remind everyone what College Care Club is. College Care Club is a subscription box company that provides spirit care packages for students, alumni, and fans. I'm going to say it again. We provide spirit care packages for students, alumni, and fans. A lot of people always ask me, exactly, who do y'all provide this to? Because can I give this to a fan or can I give this to an alum or a student? Yes, you can give this to everybody. Everybody, we have products that are particularly created for particular individuals, and you can choose. So, these, as a reminder, these products are specifically tailored and custom branded specifically for your university, and you're going to see why right now. So, getting into an example student box. So this is like a finals box that we recently put together for students. So like before, it'll come in a College Care Club package and you take it out. Boom, there's your box. So this is again an Auburn University War Eagle box, and let's dig into it. So let me just show this for you guys. Make sure that you can see it really, really well. Maybe I should probably move the camera down so you can see it better. Yeah. Okay. So the first thing that you all a student may get is a personalized note. So if you provided a personalized note to a student or whomever you're giving it to, then that's what they will get in this box. So that's one thing that makes this package so great. And as you can see, it's a bunch of snacks and goodies, right? Like a care package for a student, right? But wait a minute. It's not just snacks and goodies. So let me show you. So for example, we've got this license tumbler for Auburn University. So students love this. They can put it, their coffee or tea in it, especially during finals time when they're on the run and it's, they're getting hectic and all that kind of stuff. So, this would be in a box. And then to go in that tumbler, we provided sample coffee from Mama Mocha's Coffee. So Mama Mocha's Coffee is a staple at Auburn. It's a local coffee shop that students absolutely adore and love. And this is an example of how we tailor this box specifically for the community. We partner with businesses in that community so that students can get more acquainted with the area. So they'll get a sample coffee, and on top of that, they'll know, where they could go to study or, get more coffee or meet up with people or whatever you want to do. Example, another cookie from a local shop bakery in Auburn. This is Cake a Texture Cookie. And then, a bunch of yummy goodie snacks, right? Rice Krispie Treats, granola bars, Hershey's, whatever the case may be. Oh, let me show this. So these are Golden Flakes chips. So Golden Flakes chips is actually a local, well, it was started in Alabama, okay? And Auburn is located in Alabama, in case a lot of people don't know. But this is why we would include something like this in a box. Again, this is tailored specifically for the university. So this is an example student box again. I have done an example alum or fan box, which won't have as many snacks and goodies in it. But we try and tailor everything toward the actual community, including the alumni and fan box. But again, this is a student care package. Hey, Brian. You get one. I'm gonna tell you how to get one in just a second. You can go to collegecareclub.com. And I'll repeat that at the end as well. Also, let me give you, now that that's over, five reasons of why you should join College Care Club. So, first, College Care Club designed these spirit packages, especially like the student ones and the alumni ones, specifically tailored towards the community. So as you can see in the student box, like the Mama Mocha's coffee, Auburn also has Tumor Corner lemonade. Like we like to put items in that box because when you open it, it's like a whiff of that university. So for this one, it's for Auburn, right? So we like to do that. So it's not just licensed gear. It's not just snacks and goodies. It's like tailored specific for the community. So we put that together. It's not just a regular care baggage. Two, this student box provides, for example, parents to give and have a connection with their students. So believe it or not, you guys, students love care packages. Heck, alumni and fans do too. But students love care packages, and it's an awesome way for parents to be able to send a hug from home. I mean, believe me, don't be that parent that forgets to send their kid a care package, okay? Don't be that parent that has your kid sitting over in the corner in a room with their roommate that got a care package from their mom, their dad, their sister, their brother, or somebody, and they're over there wanting a chocolate chip cookie because they didn't get a care package. Trust me, it goes a long way. I mean, if you want to get that phone call that you never get, because it's already hard to keep up with students when they go to college. I know it was hard for my parents to keep up with me. I was gone. So if I got a care package, which I did, I would give them a phone call. It was just a way to connect with them, keep them up to date, blah, blah, blah. Number two, reason why you should join College Care Club, was the parents, right? Sorry. Number three is it helps alumni and fans get back acquainted and reconnect with the university that they love. Everybody loves their university, fans, students, alumni, everybody. And usually, if you're like me who moved away from their university after I graduated, you wouldn't be able to find the gear anywhere. You have to go back for homecoming or somewhere else to, you know, or a big event to actually get the gear and stuff. And I mean, you don't want to be in the office or in, you know, on casual Friday rotating those same 2 to 3 shirts every week. So it's a great way for alumni and fans to reconnect. Four, College Care Club works directly with vendors. And so, for example, when you go back for a homecoming or whenever, you're usually spending $200 or $300 or $400 on like two items, right? Because, I mean, that's just the cost. Let's face it, it's the truth. And it helps the university, so that's the reason. But we work directly with vendors to give you more for less. So we work with those same vendors. We work with those licensed vendors of the university so that we can provide you with the products for a fraction of the price. And it's delivered straight to your door, right? Number five, the last reason why you should join College Care Club is because we have a special relationship with our vendors. And because we have a special relationship with our vendors, they create custom products specifically for that university, for our boxes. So you definitely won't find some of the gear in the stores or everywhere else because they create some of these products custom for us. So, and at the fraction of the price, right? So that is five reasons of why you should join College Care Club. Go to www.collegecareclub.com and make sure you get yourself, your favorite student, your aunt, your uncle, somebody a birthday gift, anniversary gift, a box today. And I'll be back to show you more boxes as we come out with them because there's different boxes every single time. And until then, peace out.